organic lifestyle today, Shea Butter Karite. Beautiful organic shea butter. Shea butter is a natural, sustainable, renewable resource originating in Africa. This fruit comes from a nut of a flowering tree. It has been used for centuries and was valued by Cleopatra, who went to Central Africa and traded there to get it for her many uses as a gentle sun protectant and cosmetic. Shea helps relieve swollen joints by gently rubbing the oil into the skin and helps the skin be rejuvenated. Shea butter has natural vitamin A for healthy skin and is a natural moisturizer. I prefer to use organic shea and nothing else. Or almost nothing else, because it feels just right for my skin. I only wish I knew about it years ago. My skin would have benefited from it. Organic pure shea butter has healthy benefits. Helps with soothing bee stings, allergy irritations, eczema, insect bites, sunburn, scratches. Shea butter helps to heal wounds because it works like the moisturizing sebaceous glands in skin. Anti-aging, microcirculation to the skin helps with blood flow and cleansing, and is an anti-free radical agent. How to keep it working for you. Keep it fresh and use it often. I like to add organic cocoa butter to my own skin cream mixture, then add 𝒉𝑜𝒊𝑒 oil or other essential oils. Shea butter has the best of both worlds. It is a moisturizing fraction and a healing fraction of 5% to 17%. Most seed oils have 1% or less healing fraction. And with the healing fraction, the more raw and non-processed it is, the more healing fraction it contains. In Africa, the shea butter comes from the Karite tree, which means the tree of life. Think about it. Tree of life. The least refined, the better. The natural nutty aroma should be present. A triglyceride of stearic acid and oleic acid compound. Shea butter is used as a cooking oil, as a protectant with its coat of oil like a wax. It is used as a hair moisturizer and hair dressing, and can be used in candle making and as an ingredient in medicinal ointments. Shea butter can be an ingredient of organic broth and medicinal therapies. Medicinal uses abound as it soothes and comforts, and has an aroma that is therapeutic as well. Shea butter is used as a base for medicinal ointments and creams. Some of the isolated chemical constituents with anti-inflammatory properties, an emollient of complex molecules that are used to soften and heal the outer and inner layers of skin. soothing and healing with its anti-inflammatory, and keeps skin moist, gently, and thoroughly as a natural humectant. Shea butter is used to block the sun as a lotion because it does not allow skin to absorb harmful ultraviolet radiation. Certainly, other sun protectants should be used as well. Hats, perhaps other stronger sunscreens. But this is one of the most mildest, gentlest, non-toxic sun creams you can ever find in the world. Shea butter is used to help sinusitis and nasal congestion. A tea can be made and the steam gently breathed in by softly inhaling the steam, and the tea can be consumed in modest amounts. Shea butter is a triglyceride fat derived mainly from stearic acid and oleic acid. Some of my favorite uses of shea butter include deodorant base with 1/2 shea plus 1/2 baking soda with essential oil to liking if I want. Most skin lotions as a base that I make myself with organic ingredients only. Essential face moisturizer, soothe joints with anti-inflammatory. Africa needs this plant for itself and as a trading commodity, and it must be grown organically with non-toxic nutrients in groves meant to sustain the local people, bring fresh air into the world, and lushness to the people. The trees are being over-harvested as a result of the world waking up to shea butter's miraculous healing properties. The jewel of Africa is shea butter and cocoa and more natural plant-based wonders like baobab. Please join over 8 billion people globally to restore human rights. Healthy Earth, healthy inhabitants forever. Soli Deo Gloria. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I would be honored. Thank you. I almost lost my children to life-threatening allergies, and I learned a lot about the toxins and biohazards and everything. Primary sources of allergies derived from nuclear power plants and other toxins. I believed in GMO, BT, feed the world and stop global starvation and genocide until I saw the false propaganda indicating otherwise all around me and the world populations. I became a breathing advocate for God's creation, after nearly losing my children to illness, mainly stemming from allergies to life-threatening conditions, rather rapidly. When faced with this type of critical living, questions begin to inspire critical thinking and problem-solving to stay alive and thrive, which is exactly what I did. I hope you join me. God bless you.